Welcome to this month's special guest interview.
This month, I'm very pleased to have Peter Twist as my special expert guest. The thing that comes to mind, Peter, and I've seen this time and time again in our business, is that when you get more and more involved in business management and all of the stuff, which is almost endless, that's associated with growth, how do you make time for wellness and not get caught up in what others seem to get caught up in, meaning they get away from the training and they get away from eating clean? How do you manage yourself in the busyness of your life?
I guess I'd reference two things on that so it's relatable to folks. You know, I never do it perfectly 365. And, you know, I get in a good groove and then I start to fall off a little bit. And I think I've just got a shorter set of reins. And, you know, if you look at the reins that you pull on a horse to get it to stop, and, you know, if I get off track, maybe I put on 5 or 10 pounds of body fat. I'm not eating as healthy to keep my cells as happy and my mind as peaceful. I'm starting to work out less or lighter. I might fall into that for a while, Corey, but then I've got a short set of reins and I put on the brakes and I just stop in reverse direction and get it going. And so it's always within reach for me. And then, you know, when I get it back, I set a positive intent every day just to win the day and get a little bit better every day. I'm wearing a wristband right now that says better every day. And so I just look to the small things every day. I believe in the best way you can be generous to the people around you is to be selfish and take care of yourself. Because if I'm so overweight, I can't move around, or I'm sick, or I'm in pain and dysfunction, if I'm grumpy, negative, you know, short-tempered, all those type of things, I'm not giving my best to everybody around me, no matter how much I carry the badge of honor that I'm too busy to work out and eat healthy and I'm taking care of everyone else. I'm actually not being fair to them. It's most fair for me to take care of myself, make sure I'm healthy, I'm in the game, I'm strong, fit, I'm peaceful, positive, patient, passionate, and then I can show up for everyone and give them my best. I believe that's true love. That's being generous.
Represent his lifestyle. New way of life. Listen. It's SNU. Sing along, it's true. Yo, coming through straight. Malik with sports nutrition update. Prolong your life. Live long, stay strong, for it won't be long till your time is gone. So I sing this song to pass on wisdom. Hit us up at CoreyHolly.com. Love your life, live right, things will be all right. Knowledge is key, just follow our lead. You'll see a change in heart and health, which leads to wealth and higher self-esteem. Follow your dreams and see. Follow your dreams and see.